What is happening, my fantastic people? It's your boy Jervis, and I am here again to continue my journey into rock music, into folk music, into music that I have never heard before. And today, I have decided to continue my Zeppelin journey by getting into what a few people have told me is the trifecta, the holy trinity. I've listened to Kashmir, I've listened to Stairway to Heaven, now I'm about to listen to When the Levee Breaks, okay? I'm coming into this blind, I can't see, I need a walking stick, I don't know what's going on, I'm coming into this blind, I'm excited. So far my journey with Led Zeppelin has been so interesting because a lot of their songs are multi-interpretive songs, from what I've understood. Most of their songs are, you make it up for yourself, you feel me? It's kind of like one of those books, or one of those games, like an RPG game, where you scroll through, I'm thinking Dungeons and Dragons, where whatever road you take, or whatever, you know, journey you take, the ending is defined by you, and I kind of feel like I'm defining my own journey. I like it, I like the control. I'm coming across as a control freak, I'm not, guys, I promise. But yeah, I'm very excited to hear how this is. I've got my trusty headphones, so without further ado, let's just get into it. Let's get into some reacting. Let's do it. I feel like I need to be in Louisiana or something. Anyways, let me take it.
Oh, where we going?
is it a harmonica? Sorry, by the way, if there's like one of my next door neighbors is doing a bit of work right now. The best time to do work. Sorry about that, guys. But let's power through this. Anyways, I don't even know if you guys noticed, like, when I was reacting to that, I actually had to write down notes because I have a lot of thoughts. I have a lot of thoughts, and I'm a forgetful young chap, and I would have forgot. That song right there, yeah. The first thing in my head is like it must be blues influenced. Because even the rhyming scheme, as in like the rhyming pattern, the harmonica, just the way that the guitar was played, it definitely feels like blues inspired. It's just got that blues energy. Do you know what I mean? It's got that blues energy that, you know, as sad as it sounds, like, you know, life is not going great right now, but you're gonna hear my pain through my voice, but also through the instrumental. I kind of felt that. And just talking about the instrumental and stuff, like, not even the instrumental, the effects. Did he have like a, I think it's like a flanger effect towards like the ending of the track. Like, it kind of feels like a flanger effect, or maybe it was like a phaser effect, whatever it was. Like, this song feels very full. It feels like a lot is happening, but also it's not too much where you can't hear every single element. Where I can hear like every single element, like I said, from the harmonica to like the multiple guitars, like the electric guitars, to like the drums. Like, this felt really like energetic for such a sad song. Do you know what I mean? Like, what was it? If it keeps on raining, the levee is gonna break. So I'm assuming, yeah, hear me out. So what I'm thinking, yeah, because with Led Zeppelin, you just never know. But what I'm thinking, it's one of those situations where it's kind of like, there's only so much I can take before I explode. There's only so much, but I was about to say some profanity. There's only so much bullshit you can give me before I'm about to explode. And I'm just imagining a levee right now being fooled and pushed to the brim right now, and there's only so much more I can take before I just, you know, I explode. You feel me? But also, I'm starting to think, I'm starting to think this, because there was bits about I'm going up north to Chicago, and like, what I think when I think about, you know, oh, if the levee breaks, I'm, you know, if it keeps on raining, the levee's going to break in Chicago, is kind of like that traditional Black American story where when things were really rough in the South, they went up north to seek new opportunities and to, you know, kind of run away from the prejudice that they were facing in the South. That's just the first thing that came to my head when I heard Chicago, because maybe you guys can help me. Maybe Chicago is instrumental in the Led Zeppelin experience. I don't know, but that was a really fun, as sad as like the lyrics were, that was a really fun song. Like a really fun song. Like I definitely enjoyed that song a lot. Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. I kind of feel like I need a medal or something. Like I've done the trifecta. I've done the Holy Trinity. It kind of feels like I'm doing some Illuminati stuff right now. But guys, please, I'm not even pleased. Thank you for watching this with me. Please let me know your thoughts. Let me know what else I should listen to, please. Like, guys, your suggestions, I really do take them down and I listen to them. So please let me know your suggestions. Help a young guy experience the beauty that is out there that I haven't heard yet so far. Give me a hand. Go on, give me a hand. Go on, why not? Why not? Please follow me on my journey. Comment, rate, subscribe. Let's keep this going. For now, over and out, guys. Thank you so much. Mwah, enjoy that. Yeah, virtual kisses is all yours. See you later.